interesting. Hello. Ni hao. On the rocks for a reasonably good reason. Now back to the rocks. Well, I suspect we're getting up there around 15,000. Getting close to snow. Hey, a little respite. Downhill and flat. I can use it. And good pavement. Oh, and that is ice. So's that. Well, I've got another Herman the Ermine. And Mabel the Sable. And a high heart rate. Woo! And buttercups. Lunchtime at the camp. Well, a lot of hellos out here. Well, that's the road gang and their road that they make. Makes a big S-curve and comes up behind their camp to that point, then makes another S-curve and goes up that way. The fun has just begun. Biggest jackrabbit I've ever seen just hit up the top of the hill there. Came running out right beside me. Incredible. I don't think I got him. I don't know I could run that fast at this altitude. Someone actually lives at this altitude. Because that's fuel for the winter fires. That's their bake oven. That's their house. That's my pass. That's my road.
$15,000, $15,500.
Yes, that way, and I'm kind of glad for this pass because that must be 20,000, 18 or 20, who knows what that one is. That's ice. That's the runoff from the ice. Well, I thought this sign was going to say, hey, it's the top exclamation point. But that's not the answer, folks. Because you see, I know now that the road curves and goes up and up and up. There's a jackrabbit. Come on back, boy. No, he's not coming back. Well, I'll try to get around the corner to make my point more graphic. Oh, give me air, lots of air. Ooh. I think I'll stop at the top and get the tire pump out. Suck on it. Ooh. Switchbacks. Well, this red Jeep is rolling down the switchbacks. There's the old road workers' camp. I'm getting high. Well, I just confirmed the chirping noise is the big animal, the ermine or sable, whatever it is. Now I have another one of these exclamation marks. I hope it's not another, oh shit, there's more to go. I could use some flat and some downhill.